things that have happened in the I'm so excited about this initiative and the I am an advocate for the missing. I had a loved one go missing. I'm currently the NAMIS advocate for cannabis. If you don't know what NAMIS is, it's the National Missing and Unidentified Persons System. They have both missing and unidentified persons. They're managed out of the University of North Texas. It's an amazing thing that wants to go look at the site, NAMIS.gov. This particular point in time, we're trying to get a federal law passed that will make it mandatory for all unidentified persons and all missing persons to be listed on the site. We don't have that in this country. The other nice feature about NAMIS is it's open to everybody. Anybody can list a missing person on there. They have to be validated before they go live. NAMIS will validate them as law enforcement person in the actual case. Like I said, I did have a loved one missing for 4 years. I had no idea what it all entailed. I mean, I never really thought about it before. I never realized there were 100,000 people missing. I never realized that I had to do my own investigation. I never realized I had to go out and get my own media. So what you guys are going to be doing for the family is because not everybody can go out and get the media. They don't know how to do it. Also, just cases out there everywhere all the time. And it's amazing. Most of us, if you think about who's missing, you're going to think about one of the pretty little teenage girls. Or a more small child that's missing. Well, in fact, most of the missing are adults. Most aren't male adults. And whose face and name do you know? Not me. So I'm hoping that they're really hoping that too. As far as how important communication and awareness is, I think presented this one to the Academy for Newness. In 1873, in Cherryville, Kansas, the missing were found. This was 1873. This was the internet, we didn't have much of anything. Citizens of Quebec County became more concerned because there's always been a whole lot of missing stories going around, people not showing back up at home, they didn't know what was going on. They did this by word of mouth. There were several communities, there were some of these missing that were from far away. How they pulled up all the other things, but it was communication. They all talked to each other and they found all of the missing families, all the vendors had murdered and separated from the when they were who it was. So it was amazing. Now, when I